Marvin Delta 7-3 Zulu, please report to Sector Bravo 7.
It looks like they can turtle up to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
Pilot, more Stalkers are expected. We'll hold them off, but it's gone too long. It's great to have a pilot with us again. Looks like we'll have a chance of getting out after all.
Who's this loudspeaker talking? It's not like these men can't speak English. They can. Careful, people. These Stalkers can come out of the walls. Stay alert.
We're getting low on ammo.
Yes,
the last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Careful.
Pilot, I have patched into your helmet display to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an arc tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed. Contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Thank you. maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an IMC Interstellar Beacon.
Marder That was impressive, Pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
Made it all the way around and found an arc tool. If I had a medal, I'd give it to you. Well done, sir.
I can't imagine what you just went through down there. Great work, Pilot.
Looks like you've been to hell and back. Glad you made it, Pilot.